Unilever announced today it is spinning off its Ben & Jerry's ice cream brand and cutting 7,500 jobs. The company says the restructuring will begin immediately and it is expected to be completed by the end of 2025. The Ben & Jerry's brand has caused some issues for Unilever for taking an active stance on various political issues, but Unilever says the ice cream division will perform better as a standalone business.